Now, Jerry bought 3 meters of ribbon. He gave 2 over 9 meters of ribbon to his friend. What is the length of the ribbon left? The length of ribbon left. Okay, it will be simply 3 meters minus 2 over 9. Okay, so first I will make this 3 into an improper fraction, which is 27 over 9, so that I can easily subtract between these two fractions, because 27 minus 2 would just be 25. Okay, so 25 over 9 is my current answer. I will just do one more step and express it as a mixed fraction. So therefore, my answer will be 27 over 9 meters. So far so good. That is the answer for this question.